How you doing, everybody? Randy Richard in the shop. And I got the Hemingway kit of kits, of course. I don't know what part this is going to be, but they don't have any instructions of when to make the arm for the, which is the handle that we mounted in there. And I just thought today, we have a nice snowy day going on. I'm going to try to get this done and maybe a couple other parts today. But so let's go, we're going to do the arm. They're on their drawing, they have it M6 for the ball end and M8 or 5/16 BSF. I'm just going to do 5/16 18 on there and 1/4 20 on this end. And I'll make my own ball. I'm making a ball turner. But so I'm going to make my own ball for it, instead of the plastic ball that was supplied, which has an M6 thread in it. So that's where we're going. And let's go get it done. There we go. Finished handle rod. 1/4 20. 5/16 18. Quick and dirty. I threw some stock in the lathe. It's about an inch and a half piece of brass there. I have it mounted in an AXA tool holder. And you can see how the length here is just about as long as my tool holder is. And there'd be plenty of room to have your handle out here, clearing the tool holder and the tool post as you rotate, because you're going to be rotating approximately 180 degrees, not quite, but almost, front to back, over the top of the, over your workpiece to form the ball like that. You know, so I'm going to take this boss and I'm going to put it in here, and I think I'll mount it at an angle, maybe, I don't know, 5 degrees, say, maybe a little more. Something like that. Mount it off here at a little bit of an angle. Make it look nice. So I have room to rotate. Now that would be in the way, huh? So, but I'll mount it in here and then we'll position it in relationship to the head. So maybe it's over down low. And I come up to this top part here, so I clear my tool post lock here. That'd be probably what I'll do. And then I'll pin it to the shaft. Down low. So if I mark it now, here's the horizontal position. And I say I want it here. And if I rotate down to 180 the other way, where's that going to be? And that would be about this position here. So that would work. So these are the things to think about. All the way down to all the way up here would be just fine, and I would clear the lock on the handle. Even if the handle was a little farther over, I'd still clear it. So something like that it is going to end up being. We have a parallel on the bottom to raise it up a little bit. I have a 15 degree angle block in there. I set my boss on top of that, so we've got 15 degrees. And we're just going to eyeball the center in this direction and drill a hole and tap it for the handle. Hey, we're good there. We're halfway and a little past halfway this way. That's a 3/8 spotting drill. I really use this a lot. I don't know if you saw that cool chamfering tool that Tom has where you could actually chamfer that hole and it would be nice and even chamfer. I looked them up online. I don't know what they cost, but I imagine they're expensive, but they're very cool. I could sure use one, right? Easy peasy. Gonna go to the end mill, make a nice seating surface. It's got a set screw hole for the boss. And 5 tap.